I'm going right away.
Are you not gonna buy some revives?
She said right now. Fuck! Woman, get out of the way! Where is the fucking thing? Where's my map?
Town map.
Town map. Where's Wedger's station? Is it over? Is it this one?
No.
No?
That's no.
Where's Wedger's station?
Isn't it in the city you're in right now? Oh, there it is.
There it is. Fuck!
Run!
Oh, woman! Do you remember what your golden motostoke is? I'm here for the gym.
Yep, the gym challenge opening ceremony.
God, I get up your ass with those readings. Sorry about that.
Why are they walking so slow?
Because that's how they funny go.
What's the point?
Dude, look at it. Look.
By the way, the ceremony tomorrow is being held at the...
Thanks.
Use that lift over there to get the stage...
Keep fucking reading.
Well, laters, I'm gonna swing by the shops while I'm here, but don't forget to register at this.
Okay.
Alright, go to Doki Doki Station.
Oh, chiddle chiddle.
Doki Doki Station Club.
Oh man, my favorite.
Princess Mononokia.
Made of a Nokia. One single Nokia, Mononokia.
She tells you, I love you, and I'll kill your girlfriend.
Okay, I do like one thing in this game.
Oh, it's so far.
They're not leading me around anymore.
They kind of are.
A little bit, but like, I can walk away from her and just be like, yeah, I'll go back and just... Hottish?
Hottish? Yeah.
Hottish. God.
What the fuck? Just run away from him.
Yeah,
who cares?
I'm trying.
What the fuck?
Oh, I couldn't get away. You bitch. Let me go. Hottish?
Hottish?
Thank you. Ah, oh, he's pretty cute in this. Oh, they changed his fucking sounds.
They did?
Yeah, I think they did a while ago and it really annoyed me. Like, oh. The original Pokemon had like really pixely sounds, you know, like they did. But they changed them for some reason after a while. Which sucks, because they were like...
Well,
we
that's
go,
the noise of it.
No, he did a different one.
No.
I know that there's a difference.
Alright.
Let's get him.
It's just HD noise.
Yeah, fuck that. It's just not the same anymore. Oh, God, we're freezing them so much.
Doesn't move anymore.
Yeah. What? Oh, he thawed instantly. Yeah, that's what freezing does sometimes. That's why it's like really powerful or it just sucks.
Yeah.
It's a bit better. Oddish's data will be fucking added. Would you like to give Oddish a nickname? I'm gonna call him the same as I called the other one. As in the one that I had on my game.
The other one.
The other one. Oddish.
Wow.
Yep. Well, fuck. Wait, we don't have a grass type, don't we?
Blippus is like bug type.
It's not the same.
It's the same color.
No, it's not.
Yeah, it is. It's green and green.
What? Poison is
bug type.
Bug type is like
green.
Dark green. Yeah, like
no, it's
beige
light green.
Almost.
Why did you say dark green?
Well, mistake. But
okay.
Fucking poison is purple.
Yeah, but I'm not talking about poison.
What are you? Oh, you're talking about grass.
Talking about grass and bug.
But I'm asking about... Okay, well, we don't have a grass and poison. We don't have any of those.
Oh, well, you said we don't have a grass
type.
Yeah,
I know.
Okay.
Wait, so let's keep this. Let's keep that.
Wait, why are we keeping Blippus?
Because I like him. I don't want a psychic Pokemon in my team. Togepi's old.
Yeah, but he's cool.
Is he?
Look how he's moving, and his shell isn't moving as much as him.
Fuck it, okay. Yeah, I already had an Oddish once. Send him to a box.
Why was your... He's old.
Because he's
so is Oddish.
Yeah, I know, but Oddish is cool. He evolves and stuff. And the evolutions are really cool.
Doesn't Togepi evolve?
Yeah, but they're like... I think there are like certain things.
Wait,
you have to
look
do
to the left. That's.
Yeah.
Oh, you missed it. I thought there was like a really cool Pokemon. Like a
so
Skimbomar.
You're so cute.
Did you catch one of those?
Nope.
Catch him.
Okay, just let me get the right Pokemon for it. Swap book. Let's get in there. Yeah!
So cute.
Yeah, kill it. No.
He fucking lights up? That is epic.
Yeah, man. Oh, I forgot that I'm a bug type.
Oh.
That's okay. If this does enough damage.
Oh.
Well. It's not. It's, yeah, okay. Oh, flying, right.
Did you do a dance move?
Yeah.
Yeah. Wiggle waggle. It's me.
It's
Jimbo.
The haggle.
My name's just Jimbo.
Oh, he killed you.
No, he didn't.
He almost did.
I almost killed you!
We never talked about that.
Okay. Okay. You're right. Oh. Oh, I killed him. It was a critical hit.
Great. Well.
And also our fucking one of our Pokemon.
Did Tyler create die?
Yep.
Okay.
It's okay, it's okay, it's okay.
He's gonna die.
No, he's not. What the fuck?
You what?
Last time he was like half, and I was like, oh, it's gonna hit him like for a bit. Oh, Togepi's so high level compared to the rest. Okay, let's try again.
Yeah. He's trying.
They're all gonna die. Togepi's gonna be all powerful.
He's murdering all the bears. No.
No, one might be stronger level. See? Level 40.
Yeah.
He might survive.
Might survive.
He will. No, it's no damage at all. Oh, Togepi.
Oh, boy. Oh, okay, hey, okay. Now catch him.
Just attack him again.
Fucking kill him.
There it goes.
There go. Two. Three.
It's their bones being crippled in the little ball.
It actually crushes it.
Yeah, now he's crumpled for sure.
Yeah.
We got him.
Goes.
Ah, you see like blood seeping out of it.
And one bone.
One bone. Seeping out of it?
Yeah, it's become liquid because from all the pressure.
It's like jello. Jello bone.
You slurp it up.
Ah!
Woo!
You dangle it in front of his like one eye that's left.
Look at this, you!
Its fluffy fur is a delight to pet, but carelessly reaching out to this Pokemon could fucking... you could die.
Height, 1.8 meters.
Name it, it's yours.
Danglus.
Danglus.
But L-O-U-S.
Oh. L-O-U-S.
Like a verb. Or an adjective, I mean.
I thought kind of like Douglas, so it would end on an A-S.
No.
Okay.
Well, Douglas can also... No, it can't.
No.
Douglas?
Douglas. I was thinking of the first Doug being O-U.
Mm. Okay, let's leave this one. We'll let one live. Okay.
What the fuck? Oh, it's
what
a fucking Butterfree.
Oh, wow. Get out of here.
See, I know Pokemon.
Yeah, you know him. What's this one?
Honeygo.
God.
From Pokemon Go.
Okay, what's this one? This one.
Skimble.
I don't even know. Oh,
it's Bunnelby.
Ah, you got him. Get out of here.
Get out of here, you fucking...
Fat bitch.
Fat bitch,
what's
gotta
that?
Go. That's a fucking turtle.
Metapod.
Oh.
Okay,
it's just
so
like a regular turtle.
Hello? What would
so,
you like
what would you owe?
I have no money. I can get Endure. That's about it.
Liquidation.
Zen Headbutt.
Liquidate his stock.
Delete him.
Liquidate his assets.
Liquidate the acid. Okay, how long do you think it'll take to like take the train? Oh, there's so many people here.
It's gonna take
was
like
it like
5 minutes.
Or was... Which station do you want to go? Wedgehurst.
Rare Pokemon at Wedgehurst.
Oh, no animation, just instant. That's good. Because if it would take a long time,
The train of armor has arrived. Oh, she's cute.
It's her.
She's fucking cute.
And I can't even fucking play against her because I don't have the battle pass or whatever.
Ah.
Ooh, she's so cute.
Oh my god.
Hehe, of course. I totally have one. Please allow me to check your pass. What is that? Why does he have yellow on his head?
Someone peed on him.
Why does he have a drowsy head? Wait.
Slow. That's true. He does. He's got a Winnie the Pooh mask.
A slowpoke. Uh-oh. Looks like another one's gotten on the train and ridden over from the Isle of Armor.
Oh, this is just advertising the fucking expansion pack.
Is it?
I mean, yeah.
Oh, it is. Yeah, it's... Oh. You're a Pokemon trainer, right? The slowpoke blocks the ticket gate. It will cause trouble for other customers. Slowpoke are actually pretty heavy. Oh, I could catch it. Yes.
Slow?
I catch it. I catch it, and the game's just like, well, now that you caught one of the Battle of Armor Pokemon, you have to buy the game.
Yeah.
There's no way out.
You gotta. We have your numbers.
All my numbers.
Yeah.
User attacks may also.
Oh, you're just gonna kill him. You're gonna fucking kill him.
I'm not gonna kill him. You're gonna kill him. It's not super effective.
Yeah, you're gonna kill him.
Look. Uh oh. He's gonna make me fall asleep if he uses that more. Okay, I'm gonna hit him with Ancient Power. I don't wanna kill him. Ancient Power.
It actually made me yawn.
It works!
Oh no.
Why is his head like that? I don't like this version. Oh, he's asleep.
He's got armor on his head from the Isle of Armor.
The Isle of fucking Winnie the Pooh and Wrinkly. Old Winnie the Pooh would look like this.
Old, that's like a cursed image. Old Winnie the Pooh.
Oh, like Winnie the Pooh. Just take Winnie the Pooh, put like Slowpoke's head on it, and with the wrinkles.
No, I was just thinking like it's Winnie the Pooh, but he's like got some disease and he's old. And he's like on his deathbed.
Coronavirus.
He's like
Winnie the
got
Pooh.
Honey flowing from the blood thing into his veins.
Oh, I thought there's like honey like slipping out of his mouth. Just, like, dead.
Just
would you like
dead.
To give Slowpoke the nickname Snow?
It's a male.
Snop.
That means penis in Swedish.
Sent to a box. Snop has been sent to a box.
Well, Snoop.
Look at my ass. Thanks much. Slowpoke can be a big trouble to move sometimes. Wow, amazing.
Will
the
you
way
buy...
you caught that slow... was the absolute
Will you
coolest.
Put money on my OnlyFans?
We apologize for the wait. We have checked your armor pass. She would not do an OnlyFans. She's too pretty. All aboard. Oh no, I just
so
called
mean.
Out so many people. Okay, to me, she's top tier. To me, it's my own opinion.
Really?
Yeah. All aboard the train to the Isle of Armor. Mind your step when boarding. Please be aware that there will be a connection along the way. If I had a girlfriend, she would have to look like that. No.
Okay.
I'm heading to a place called the Isle of Armor. I've said it like 20 times now. I'm gonna catch some rare Pokemon and do some training. Let's hang if we meet up again, okay? Bye-bye then. See ya. Now I really want to buy the fucking pass. It worked. I want to hang out with her more. She's so fucking cute. Oh my god.
Yeah,
I'm gonna,
I guess.
Here we are again.
What are we talking about this time?
Oh fuck. He slid me into it. He like grabbed me. Was
Come
like,
here.
Oh, sit down.
Pulled you by the pants.
Ah. Okay, so where's that special Pokemon? Oh, it was the Slowpoke. This is what
oh,
we came back for.
Oh my fucking god. I just
realized.
Yeah, me too.
Hey, it's Sign-Man. Nice seeing you again.
Hey, I've just Thanks, Sign-Man.
Yep. Well, we're going back. Oh, right.
This fucking game.
Enjoy cutting everything.
I hate this game.
And enjoy... Add the part where I said enjoy cutting everything.
Yeah. If I just want a Pokemon game that's like...
Whoa.
Like this, but, you know, like, nice. And, like... cool
Yeah.
Like, if they made the Breath of the Wild version of this game, I would be fucking enthralled, and Pokemon would be my favorite series.
That'd be awesome. If you could, like, run next to your Pokemon and, like, fight wild people. Wild Pokemon.
Wild people.
People just in, a homeless guy on the street. Get him! Thundershock!
No, people with, like, you know, like, caveman people with, like, rags.
It's like a bokoblin, everywhere. But it's a fucking...
Fucking take Grookey and take his stick and hit him over the head.
We're in an apocalyptic world where all the people just turn into goblins.
Oh,
they have like their city clothes on, but they're all ragged and shit. They're attacking you with a pencil. You're killing them with Pokemon.
There's like a fatality from John Wick.
Yeah.
The pencil.
Yeah. What? Wait. What?
You're just holding the tree and it's shaking.
I looked at the tree and there were only blueberries, and now other berries are falling out and they're going into the ground. Look. Oh!
It's just someone just hit you on the head.
Yep. I died. COVID fucking killed me.
Game over.
Bye bye. Quiet!
I don't know. Seeing this game is like making me exhausted.
You know what's funny? I really love Pokemon, but it's making me exhausted too.
Yeah.
Oh, look, there's a Mystic one.
Fucking pick her up.
Fuck off. No. Let's do it up.
I'm gonna fall asleep.
Don't fall asleep. You have a show to run. What is that?
It's Charmander.
Oh,
but
dude,
small.
This is basically who's that Pokemon?
What the fuck?
Charmander is usually even smaller. I mean, bigger. Okay, what do you think it is? That looks like a... What the fuck is that? Okay,
imagine
this is...
fucking crushed up Charmander.
I don't wanna. What happened to his fucking head? He's an egg now.
His head looks like that.
No,
look.
Oh, shit, it does.
Yeah.
Oh, you think it is just Charmander?
No, because it's like half his size.
Oh.
Let's just, like...
Oh,
it's
what?
Like the meme of the what? Black,
like scars. Yeah, yeah. What is it though?
It's Squirtle but small. No, it's Uku from Zelda Twilight Princess.
Oh, okay. I know what that is.
You're gonna hate him.
I might know who he is, but like I don't remember. Okay, we're doing it with a policeman and a child who looks like Eevee, dude. Oh, I remember. Yeah. Oh, it's Tyrogue.
Oh, Tyrogue.
Look, Pokemon.
The fuck, he's got some.
Also, Eevee.
Good legs. Oh, that's Eevee.
He does. I wish I had his legs. Honestly, he just looks like a human, and he's fighting Pokemon.
Yeah.
He just faked it. Wait, did I press A? Oh, okay. Let's fucking go.
Dynamax Max Start.
Max Star Fall. I think this might do a lot of damage to me.
Max Star Wars.